I'm going to open the floor. I know there are a couple of candidate announcements. Sir?
Yes. For those who are interested, and I'm not endorsing, denying anyone's ability to run for office or any, but David Perdue, 10 o'clock this morning till noon, will be over at the Hampton Inn with a meet and greet. So anyone who wants to meet him, if you haven't made your mind up, that's available to you as a citizen.
Thank you very much. Any other candidate announcements?
Yes, I, of course, am a Jack Kingston supporter. I don't know whether any of y'all have ever heard me speak about that or not. But we need for people to come and sign up and to help get Jack elected on the 22nd. We need to make sure that we get our vote out. That's very, very important. Right now, they're saying that we have a nice lead, but I don't ever trust that. I think that we need to keep pushing for people to get out and vote. We also are going to have not a float, but a truck in the parade on the 4th of July. And I need people to walk with us and show your support for Jack in that. So if you would come and I need people to sign up to wave signs on Election Day. So if you could come and sign up for that, I would appreciate it. Or just call me and let me know, or you can call Reva. And I'm very delighted today also that my friend and Jack's wife, Libby, is here today. And I'm going to ask her if she would stand up and say a few words about her wonderful husband. You still think he's wonderful, don't you?
Yes. We actually met in the College Republicans. Are you filming me?
Indeed. Yes, ma'am. I film everyone.
All right. Anyway, I appreciate everyone who's wearing stickers for Jack and all of your support and all that you have done and that you will do. Jack will be here tomorrow. He had some other things to do, other speaking engagements this morning. So I'm not used to giving speeches or being filmed. But we have brochures. We have that has a 6-point plan. And thanks for everything.